Hi YouTube, coming to you with another review. This is the largest candle I've ever purchased. Take a look at that. It is a 40 ounce DW Home candle with 5 wicks. As you can see, they're burning. It's fully pulled right now. This is the scent. It's apple cranberry. It's from their Glimmering Festivities line, and I'm pretty sure this is a new line. It's not even online yet. And there was two different tins. There was a silver one and then this pinkish one. And the silver one was like a spruce scent. And so I got the apple cranberry because I thought I would enjoy that more. So anyway, this is, I don't even know what the expected burn time is. I'm assuming 100 hours plus with a 40 ounce candle like this. It's totally filling up my whole house, and I have 2 levels and I can smell it. This is downstairs in my kitchen dining room, and I can smell it all the way upstairs in my bedroom, living room, kitchen, everywhere. So it totally fills up the whole house, and I'm sure I will have it for months to come. Let me give you the scent description in just a second. Okay, I'm back with the scent description. It says this, and this is a different scent description. So, like I said, this candle is apple cranberry, but this scent description is for cranberry apple. So I know those are both like the same ingredients, but one fruit comes before the other. So anyway, this is the scent description for cranberry apple, which is cranberry, mulberry, and juicy plum and red apples with warm cinnamon and crushed clove. So I'm sure that the one for apple cranberry is actually a little bit different. But like I said, I can't find it online because this is highly new. And I got this in my local Marshalls, my favorite Marshalls, where I buy all the DW Homes candles mainly from there because they have the largest selection. It seems like they get all the newer candles sent to them directly. And so for me, this one, you definitely get the cranberry, probably the plum and red apples. I don't have any, it's no spices to me. It's very just fresh and fruity. And so it's like that fruit cocktail, you know, type of scent that you would have in the winter, like for January, February months, where you're closing or inching towards spring. So it's not a heavy smell, it's a fruity, fresh scent that fills up the whole space, like I said. And so I just definitely wanted to come to you with this because, I mean, this is definitely worth the price. It was $24, I believe, and 99 cents, so maybe like $25 for a 40 ounce candle. And so that's amazing to me, seeing how you can get a Bath and Body Works candle, which is like 14 ounces for the same price. So that's ridiculous. Anyway, I'm loving this candle so far. It's just that it's so huge. I'm wondering, will I get tired of it? Who knows? But it's here. It's nice decor on the kitchen table. As you can see, I do have some foil here on my tray, which is making it look very bad. But I did have to foil it a little bit because it didn't originally give me that whole wax pool. There were those just on the edges, you know, with a round candle, the edges will have just the wax that hadn't pulled yet. So I went ahead and did the foil on there, and so now you can see it's just so beautiful and it's pulled completely. So I'm wondering if the next time I light it, if it will go directly to pulling entirely, or it will have the wax hardened still on the sides. So I don't know, but I'll come back to you maybe and give you a little update. But yeah, hopefully you'll be able to find this in your local Marshalls as well. Like I said, it came in 2 cents, and I really wanted it to come in some other colors because this doesn't necessarily match everything I have going on, but it actually doesn't look bad. Yeah, with my set, it's the only pop of color I have other than the gold. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.